Potter's Bluff. What's left of it? Population, decimated by a deadly wasting disease. It all started with a weird black gut rot, and always ended the same way. In just a few weeks, all our parents were gone. Us East Side kids, we stuck together and tried to pretend everything was normal. But it didn't take long before the town split in two. Poor kids on the east side of the bridge, rich kids on the other. The west side is now Titan territory. It's just us kids left now. And we're just trying to stay alive.
Here you go.
Yeah, basically.
Cool, because I want to show you something.
Is it going to make us late again?
I guarantee you it's worth it.
Better be.
Whoa. Hold up.
Oh my god, that is fucking disgusting, ugh. Man. Put down.
God. Loaded.
I thought there was something you wanted to show me.
Folly.
Think you can stand up?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I can help you. What the fuck you doing all the way out here?
Hey!
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
They were chasing me.
Titans? Okay. Fuck. Okay, look, I gotta be somewhere right now. And you can't stay here.
Come on.
Seriously?
Come on.
Hey. God.
Friendly, too.
Oh, Jack will never let us keep him.
Fuck Jack.
You always say that.
Where are we going?
Gotta make a delivery. It's gonna be safer if you stay in here.
Safer? But I thought you were just making a delivery.
There's only supposed to be one guy. It's only ever one guy.
Oh, fuck.
Come on. Last one, right?
Last one.
Hey, Luce.
Why would they send two guys for a bunch of water?
Unless there's something important in that van.
Something else valuable, worth protecting. Then you gotta go back.
I know. Thanks, Luce.
It's not too deep. You'll be okay. With some water tanks outside, you'll see them.
Thank you.
What the fuck, Jack?
What?
You can't just keep bringing random people in here. It's not safe.
Sunshine, I hit him with the goddamn truck. Okay? You weren't there, but I trust him. And you trust me, don't you? Huh?
You're not going back for that van, though, okay?
All right.
No, seriously, I mean it. You're not going back. Promise.
All right. I promise, baby. Mm-hmm. All right.
The board's all set up. Wanna see it?
You damn straight I do.
Hey, sorry we missed dinner.
Yeah, sorry.
Where were you guys?
Over at the elementary school.
Yeah, the elementary school.
What was that?
What was what?
Fuck off, what was it?
Where's Jack?
Seriously, guys? Again, you can't keep doing this.
You don't have to tell him.
Sunshine, have I ever told you are the coolest person that I know?
I respect you, learn from you every day.
Okay, just get it out of here before he sees it, okay?
Before he sees what?
Nothing.
Yeah, right, you bunch of liars.
I need to have a look at you, too. How much of this blood is yours?
Maybe it's me.
Hey, who's that? Is that Scratch? What shall we name you, little guy, huh? You're so cute. What name should we give you?
That's a cute dog.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Sony. Jack brought me here.
Let me guess, you needed help of some kind?
He hit me with his truck.
Fucking typical.
You're Nat, right?
Yeah. Why? What'd my asshole brother say about me?
I mean, nothing bad, just that you guys are staying here together, which is cool.
Sony. It's nice to meet you. And you should feel welcome here. Truth is, we all found this place because Jack helped us in some way. Brought us together. But let me make you a promise. If you tell Jack about this dog, I'll fucking kill you. I will knife you in your sleep. Is that clear?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You are Titans in training. All of you. And when you're ready, I want you to come work for me. But in order to do that, you have to keep training hard. Doing your very best. No matter how tough it is, no matter how much you want to give up, you can never accept defeat. Because quitters can never become champions. Everyone knows that. And to be a Titan, you must be a champion.
Something's not right. Van's a no-show.
The van's a no-show.
Fuck.
What did I tell you? Someone around here has a really big mouth. I'll take care of it. If it's not back by the morning, you gotta go. Shut that shit down.
I can go too.
No. No, Devin, you stay here.
Something else.
Distribution of her.
Hey! What the fuck do you clowns want?
We were thinking if you boys needed some extra help, we could provide some firepower.
Have friendly.
Just fucking do it already. Chill the fuck.
No flinching, man. Come on.
Don't be a pussy, Kyle.
Him not to go back.
What? What's going on?
The Titans took Jack.
Yeah, he went back to search that goddamn van.
Shit. Scratch and I'll go find him.
No way. We have to do something.
No, you're not going.
Well, what other choice do we have?
Yeah, we can't just abandon him.
Okay, I said no.
Well, you can't.
You know I can't promise that.
Just take care of him, okay?
Seriously, please be careful.
Welcome home.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. We'll find him.
I know.
Hey, wait. I want to come with you guys. I want to help.
No.
Why?
Look, he saved my life. I owe him.
Fuck off, dude. We just met you last. We'll figure it out.
Come on. I think we might need him.
Fine.
We are Titans. We are champions. Our motto is strength. Power. Respect. We are Titans. We are champions. Our motto is strength, power, respect. We are Titans. We are champions. Our motto is strength.
It's okay. It's all right. Remember. What do we do? Say goodnight.
He doesn't have what we need.
What's up, Scratch? What's up, buddy?
Come with me.
information.
Oh, I don't have anything. Okay, it's in the bar. Fuck, my nipple.
Don't open it.
Is this really necessary, Scratch?
Whoa.
Yeah, it's really fucking dangerous out.
We're coming up to a Titan toll booth, so just slow down.
What do we do?
I'm just gonna stop the car and do what they say, okay?
No way, fuck that.
Scratch, seriously.
They're not just gonna let us drive on through.
No, they will. They will. Look, I'm with you guys. Just let me talk to them.
Isn't it to help us with shit like this?
Look, if we blow past these guys, we'll have the entire Titan force looking for us.
Fine.
Thank you.
Hey, how's it going? Everyone out of the vehicle, please. Thanks. Hey.
Really, we can go?
Okay, cool. Well, have a great day.
Just give us a minute.
Hey.
You can. Just gotta ask her a couple questions.
What the fuck?
Hey,
let me go!
Hey, leave her alone! Shut the fuck up!
You fucking fuck,
bitch!
Get the fuck!
Keep fighting!
Open it.
Smooth move, cheese dick. I'll fucking do it.
Who are they?
This is Nat.
It happens,
you say
okay?
That like you have no control over it, though.
Okay, shut up. Both of you.
What the fuck? Come with me, come on. What the fuck were you thinking? I'm gonna blend in, and we're gonna break them out. But we got a motor.
You know where we're going?
It's called the A Block. It's made up of classrooms on the north side of the school. That's where the...
Fuck.
No bags, backpacks, purses, or totes. Hands out of your pockets and be prepared to be searched. Hey, I said no bags.
Shouldn't there be a guard here?
Yeah.
Is he in there? You're not as strong, you're going
to get shot. All right! Go! Titans, go! Go! Titans, go! Go! Titans, go! Titans, go! I can't hear you!
So.
Scratch it, one baddest motherfucker. You know what?
What's up, man? Okay. Okay. Let's go. Right, let's get the fuck out of here.